That is the velocities of the blood going through those arteries. The tighter the spot, the higher velocity. Kind of like a water hose, you know. Uh-huh. Got a lot of gunk in that water hose, the water's going to flow faster through that one area. That's what we're looking for when we're doing these Dopplers like this. If you've got a lot of plaque built up, and it'll have higher velocities, and that's how the doctors read them, off velocities.